It was a good rookie year. It was definitely a year to learn a lot. I went to a great organization, a great team, and I got to play under a great player in Todd Heap, who was able to teach me a lot and mentor me through that process. You know, the rookie year is not easy, and it's a tough transition to the NFL, but having a guy like Todd there to help me along the way was awesome. And I'm just looking forward to continuing on with the Ravens and learning more and being able to contribute to the team as much as I can. You know what, there's a big difference between BYU and the NFL. You know, especially just the individuals in the locker room. You know, BYU, come in here, you're surrounded with people with the same principles and values, and a bunch of great guys, and it was great to play here at BYU, a lot of fun. And it's definitely different in the NFL. But, it's a lot of fun. The competition's obviously more fierce. Everyone's good, and I think that's the biggest difference. You know, from head to toe, first string to third string, everyone can play. And so you got to compete every day in practice, and you got to compete every game. You know, going into year two, obviously this offseason is filled with a lot of doubt because of a potential lockout. And so, coming off a rookie season, never really having gone through an offseason before, it's tricky. And so I kind of got to hang around with some of the veterans and see what they do and kind of learn from them in the offseason. But, going into next year, I'm hoping to be able to contribute as much as I can and add value to that team and help in any way that I can. Up here, visiting my parents who live in Alpine. I also came out to catch one of the basketball games, see the Jimmer show. Couldn't go a whole season without seeing that. And just working out and trying to stay in shape. BYU football made a lot of strides last season, with a lot of young players and a young quarterback and a lot of guys gaining experience. They made great strides last year, and those guys have valuable experience now, and we're looking for a great season out of them this year. And as a former player, I'm excited to see what those guys are going to bring to the table this year. And as an independent team, I'm excited to play a lot of teams that we haven't played before, and kind of branch out. And I'll actually be able to see some of the games on the East Coast now instead of having to hear about it online. But we're excited for the team and rooting for them.